Just did a sanity check there. I made a mistake. I did my edge finding from this end, and it wasn't supposed to be from here, but from here. And I had to move in 16 millimeters from the back face. And then from center line, 10 millimeters on each, both directions. I had to retrace the drill bit. I guess 1680 RPM is way too much for a 6mm high speed steel drill. That is more like it. That my counter was 1 millimeter deeper than I should below surface, in case I need to regrind the top surface of the jaw. Okay, I'm gonna do a fitting now after the bearing. Okay, these pieces fit together like they're made for each other. I'm pretty pleased with it. I'm sorry that I'm only making a small little part in this video for this project. But I've been busy with some other household projects, installing solar panels and navigating a heat wave. So yeah, I'm in two minds. Whether I should bevel this package here or just leave it as is. So if you've got any suggestions, drop a comment and then I'll address it in the next video. Thanks for your time, and to all the subscribers, thank you very much for your support. And the new ones, welcome. Until next time, cheers.